Bosco. Oh, he's a good student for it. I heard his mom say he's struggling with some of the class. He's in the ninth round. He wants to kill him. He's still playing for the college. He's playing for the state. He's playing pretty high in the country. Oh, that's dangerous there, boy, huh?
That shit, he had a bone break, and yeah, he's right. I mean, some big, that lazy kid rolled up on him, and he was gonna play.
Put your hands up!
He's gonna play JV, in the second year. He's gonna put him up to varsity this year. So I don't know what he's gonna do. What's that?
The player automatically knows to go to cut. I saw him do the same thing earlier today with Isaac. And, you know, Isaac just not savvy enough to know that, oh, this Dylan, I'm going to the basket because the ball is going to be there. And he can't stand around way too doggone much. He can't stand around. They move well, they continue to play the whole time, they're comfortable, they can score, they play good defense.
Zach,
show us you're high school ready. Show us you're high school ready. Show us your game, let's go. Dylan, you gotta square up. You gotta square up, get your feet set. You turn too much to the left too. Yeah. what I'm talking about right there. That's a good play. He's ready. He's high school ready. That's exactly how he's ready. Yeah, he's ready.
He's been working hard all year.
Yeah, he's ready. When you watch that whole series on film, he sit up the pick, he rolls the right way,
to the rim,
back,
to the
everything.
Rim.
I mean, he's playing well this weekend. You can't hold it down low.
He can shoot.
Didn't he kick that ball?
That's not good. Not good. That was an easy layup.
Come on, Eddie. Look up.
Let's go, boy.
You can just see glimpses.
Big shot, though.
He's a season ready. All this stuff he's missing out of, he gets. Who?
Get there!
Good job. happened?
You get the whole package. You could do well. You can see the face. He never passed. He didn't stop me. Yeah.
Fully aware.
Yes. Very emotional.
Hey, pump fake is impact. We're going for the first time in.
Been here all weekend.